Ilium is adapted for absorption as it is very long and has a high folded surface with millions of villi. Now, these adaptations massively increase the surface area of the ilium, allowing absorption to take place faster and more efficiently. So the lacteal that is running through the center of the villus to transport fatty acids and glycerols away from the small intestines into the lymph.